Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Hey.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
Blue, we're walking right into Boston Commons. People don't come back from here. Was that you?
Oh. bravado and no brains.
You just heard from the Inkspots with Maybe.
Is it all?
You're from out of town. Be sure to visit Diamond City. It's safe. It's secure.
I'm angry!
Commonwealth weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family. Now we've got pistol packing mama from the record packing daddy named Bing Crosby.
They do. What was that? picked on the wrong for today.
Human time is done.
One piece. Damn, lost them. That's one way to keep out uninvited guests.
Yo, psst.
Looking for something specific?
What you... got for me.
Hey.
Boink. The way.
Bob Crosby, here on Diamond City Radio.
What?
Hey, everyone. Travis Lonely Miles here, bringing you the type of news you just don't hear about every day. Word is that a group of soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were sighted in the Commonwealth recently.
Nice.
Things got hairy for them at the old Cambridge Police Station. I can't be sure. But I've heard about the kind of firepower...
Red Dead!
The men get. They're firing out an epic on the scene that lent a much hand. Good job surviving out there. And best of luck to all involved in the future. Let's face it, gentlemen. If you were this guy, you'd be singing about it too. Here's 60 Minute Man.
Wakey, wakey, Blue. Come on. Time to move.
Who's there? Last mistake!
Wait.
What?
Wakey, wakey, Blue. Come on. Time to move.
Lock and load! We're hot! There. Time out!
Bingo.
That was Uranium Fever by Elton Britt. Folks, I'd like to take a moment for something a little more personal than usual. As I'm sure you know all too well, I haven't always been the best at this job. Hey, let's face it, I'm pretty terrible.
Got it.
The efforts of a few of my friends, I've decided to change how I look at things, how I live my life. I'd like to just take this opportunity to thank the Vault Dweller for lending me a hand. I really do appreciate it. All right, folks, that's enough sentiment from me for one day. Let's get it on back to the music, shall we? Here's Grandma Plays the Numbers by Wynonie Harris.
Hey.
Where to?
Hey.
What you got for me? Don't mind the clutter.
Hi.
Look, Scava, I ain't buying anything.
Excuse me.
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle...
Whatever. Sure, let's take a look.
Feel free to test the grips.
You want your step.
Hey.
You say the word.
Swatter, swatter. Who needs a swatter?
Sure. Take a peek.
That was Big Maybell, with a whole lot of shaking going on. And when you're as big as Maybell is, there is a whole lot of shaking going on. Good news is something often in short supply in the Commonwealth, folks. So I'm happy to be able to deliver a little bit to you. If you were one of the folks worrying in hushed tones about the whereabouts of Diamond City's most effective detective, you can rest easy. Nick Valentine is back in town and seemingly none the worse for wear. While details about what happened to him are scarce, I for one am glad
we buy and sell everything to everyone, except...
Excuse me.
No,
we can talk about
here.
Guns, or maybe you want to consider...
Let's see what you have.
Everything hand-tooled.
Excuse me.
You. Well, I suppose we can do business.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A bit of everything.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course. Lovely night.
That was Anything Goes by Cole Porter.